Call me, but to your secrets I will keep your voice.